Welcome to this brief guide on how to extract text from an image in Windows 11. Have you ever found yourself with a PDF document or an image and needed to copy the text, but then find out you can't select the text in order to copy it? Well then today, I'm going to show you how you can use a built-in feature in Windows 11 to sidestep this constraint. Here you can see I have a partial screenshot from my phone, and if I was to click and drag across this piece of text to the top here, you'll notice that I can't select it because this is simply an image. So what I'm going to do instead is I'm actually going to open up the built-in screenshotting tool in Windows known as Snipping Tool. And I know what you're thinking, what's the point of taking a screenshot? That's just going to create another image, right? Well, hold on to your hats. Here you can see I've taken a small snip out of my original image and I'm taking just the text for this demonstration. And as you can see, I now have the text here, but if I click and drag, I still can't select this piece of text. So instead, I can use the brand new text actions feature that's been added to the snipping tool. And in no time at all of the text on my screenshot has been made available for me to copy. So I can simply click and drag to select the text and copy and paste it like I normally would. And while we're here though, I've noticed that this username has a very similar appearance to an email address. So what if I didn't want that sort of content in my text? I can actually use the drop-down arrow here and elect what type of content I would like to redact from my screenshot, whether that be email addresses, phone numbers, or both. And then utilizing the quick redact option, I can actually have all of these items automatically redacted from my screenshot. And now that I've removed all of this sensitive information from the image, I can use the copy all text button located here at the top to copy, jump over to Notepad here, use Control V to paste it in, and what you'll see is that the text has come across with the appropriate line breaks as per my original screenshot. And any of the items that I redacted from my original screenshot will show up as redacted, so I know that some sensitive information has been removed. And that is how you extract text from an image in Windows 11. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future. And I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.